We've lost our ability, or we have not taught well enough in this kind of information age to critically think. Now, people will say, oh, of course, no. Critically thinking is sifting through information from multiple sources, from sources that you agree with and you don't agree with, from adding that information up, from looking for primary sources of information, for checking where the references are. I mean, like, that's how you are supposed to filter information. That's critical thinking. A, we don't do that. B, we live in a world where it's incredibly hard to do that. When we grew up, you didn't have a choice. You had a newspaper and a library and a thing. And so if you didn't believe something, you really did have to do some digging. Now, oh, I don't know about that. Well, I'll flip over here. Well, depending on what social media platform you're on, you're getting fed information that's consistent with it. So we have to teach people how to critically think. We saw this with the pandemic. And this was a thing where people were just hammering on scientists. Oh, you changed your mind. Of course.
And don't give me